think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the Rob is coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow up by the heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dream is the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is beanin'. And all the guys from them sides coming down. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the Rob is coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the what popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch. Don't take the Rob is coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the what popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner Stuart Robson, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Will he find the net? And the keeper will happily collect that one. They're really pressing their opponents. Good bit of pressing. Shot attempted. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. And back underway, 1-0 it is. Well, strong play here. Sanchez. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. No-nonsense clearance. Anderson. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving. Well, taking on that shot and not missing by much.
Well, that would have been an excellent goal, but it means everything is still up for grabs here.
Oh, the keeper at fault. Well, brilliant work to keep that one in play. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Electing to cross into the centre. And the threat was there, but the keeper did brilliantly. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And still danger here. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Oh, moving it nicely. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Taking care of business defensively here. Making sure it didn't get past him. This could square the game. One block after another. chance. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. So 2-0 now. And a throw in forthcoming. Running with the ball confidently. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Alexei. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, great read there to intercept. He's lost it. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Well, terrific pass. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Opportunity. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Song. Alexei. Intelligent threaded pass here. And getting across to stop it. Trying to deliver it accurately. And the danger's still on. Has a go. Can they slot it home? Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. And back now with Pereira. Park. Had a chance to whip it in here. Well, able to close down the shot. Bourne. Well, a good tackle. He's got the right idea with that pass. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And back with Ferreira. Can he finish? Still not clear. Deciding to go inside. And let's give credit to the defending. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Possession changing hands. And foul it is then. Not showing good vision. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, it still could be dangerous. I think the threat has been averted. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And tipping it over the crossbar. And that's a corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Alexei. Will he find the net? Oh, that is a superb save. Well, great read there to intercept. Song. And he takes it away. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. But no, just offside.
Well, it was close and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Anderson. Sanchez. Chance here. Superb stop. Delivering it. And the opportunity was there.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner, and he makes decent contact, just lacking that bit of accuracy.
30 minutes to go then. Not what he was intending, bad pass. Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and have used it really well today.
The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Alexei. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Crossing opportunity. And now Sanchez. And that was a very fine read. And a goal kick will be next. Nicely timed tackle. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Alexei. Now Sanchez. Whatever way you look at that.